Come on, Sergeant Studley, we can do this. Again, I don't want to destroy this box because I want to end up here. Ooh, super machine gun. Nice. Let's see how long I can hold on to it for. Damn it, destroyed the box. Yeah, this thing is great. I actually kind of like this. Almost as much as the shotgun. Almost. In fact, you know what? I'm going to hold on to that weapon until the end. I'm going to save that for the train, assuming I get that far. Boss? Oh yeah, this guy. I never really have too much attention to pay, I never really have too much time, I should say, to pay attention to what's going on in the background. I'm gonna have to review it later because the background's. Backgrounds look interesting. I just can't really focus on them. I got my beam back. Oh, I thought I got that one. Not the ideal weapon right now, but... Whoa. All right, we got to the train level, or we got to the end of the level. 5 lives left. That's not bad. Carry on, boy. Well, this is pretty effective until it's not. Yeah, this is way better than the shotgun at that. There we go. Cost 3 lives, but we won one back. So I seem to be averaging around like 7 to 8 lives lost. Oh, we've unlocked the guy with the cowboy hat. Nice.